Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable network stack on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to the motherboard settings, go for Advanced, Integrated Peripherals, and there's network stack that we can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.